Submarine Huskies or Consville deprive the future of the US fleet. Russia has begun to create its best submarine, writes Nike. The promising Husky will become the best submarine in Russia. It has gathered all the experience of domestic engineers, writes the American edition of the National Intest. Russia has officially started work on its newest submarine of Project 545 Husky or Laika. The submarine was first shown on Russian television among other promising projects. Probably the newest Husky will somewhat resemble the Soviet submarine of Project 971 Shchaka B with a particularly low profile, albeit slightly elongated, deckhouse, suggests the author of the article. It is known that the submarine will have a modular configuration and a single integrated combat control system with artificial intelligence. Although it is still unclear what exactly is meant here, it is probably about the high degree of automation of the submarine. Inside the Husky's hull, there will also be room for ballistic missile launches. As noted by a source in the street, Petersburg Main Design Bureau Malachita, where the submarine is being designed, the range of weapons will include hypersonic Zircon missiles. The latest Zircon missiles were recently tested by the Russian Ministry of Defense, although information about them is not so much known. That they can reach speeds of up to Mach 6 and hit targets more than 1000 km away, the Husky submarine with Zircon will deprive the US fleet of the future. And who knows? According to the preliminary scheme, the Husky will probably receive 4 launch tubes that will hold 4 missiles each, possibly using a combination of anti-ship missiles and missiles for strikes on land. In addition, the submarine can receive up to 8 launch tubes and a small short-range missile system installed on the bow of the sonar provides a wide range of vision in combination with left and right side sonars as well as retractable towed sonars installation. It will provide a Husky excellent vision underwater. It is also assumed the use of nuclear thrust, which gives the single rotor submarine virtually unlimited range. Interestingly, the lower tail element is rather short. This may indicate that the Husky will be able to operate in coastal waters close to the coast, unlike large submarines with ballistic missiles, the American expert. Also, information appeared on the network that during the construction of the submarine a number of composite materials will be used throughout the hull, including the hull surface, steering surfaces and the propeller shaft and propeller. Russia is experiencing a real boom in submarine construction, Gleb Larson pointed out. Unlike the United States Navy or the British Royal Navy, the Russian Federation as naval forces favor a variety of submarine designs. The availability of a large submarine spectrum will allow Moscow to perform a wider range of tasks. Thank you all for watching, subscribe to the channel so as not to miss the news. Like and hit the bell, tell your friends. Share your opinion in the comments.